New tech, they've got three. They've got the Spark Plus 4K, they've got the IO 4K, and they've got the IO SDI. You can see the prices, $599 for the Plus, $895 for the IO 4K, $995 for the IO SDI. Glenn, you've played with these now because you've updated your mini, your TC 4K mini to have them. Tell us a little bit about these new units. To me, they're built a lot more rugged than the old ones. I just think they're more commercial, yeah, industrial, better quality, stuff like that.
Yeah, no, they're much nicer. You know, the nice thing is the IO now, the O was missing. You know, and that was kind of one of the silly things with the original mini, the mini 4K, was you had no way of getting an HDMI out of the system. And, you know, so now you've got the IO boxes. They are nice. They're these things put off a lot of heat. So the way they're built, they kind of dissipate that heat, but they're a nice solid system that you can throw in a bag. The one thing I want to point out is that they are ins and outs, but they're not simultaneous.
Right.
So, you know, when we talk about, you know, products coming out soon that are simultaneous, like the Bird Dog things, you know, these are in or out at this point in time. But the nice thing is you can throw one on the back of your rig and again, send out video to another monitor, or again, over the network, have them located anywhere you want, like you said.